you could consider Lawrence Suarez's workplace as a final destination for the less fortunate COVID-19 patients. But not to save them, but rather put them to rest. Suarez owns LA Direct Cremation. The 35-year-old has been in the industry for 10 years, starting as a receptionist and eventually working for other mortuaries before he branched off to start LA in February of 2020, a month before the COVID-19 pandemic began.
The company started when the pandemic started. I didn't know whether my social media wasn't built up, my ads weren't built up, and that takes months to build up a presence online. So I was worried, I definitely was, but you know, I was lucky enough, I wouldn't say lucky, would be the word, I was able to serve people that called us, and when the pandemic started, it was just an influx of calls. We had to adjust really fast.
Servicing families in grief has always been a tough part of the job. But he says the emotional impact has gotten worse as morgues were constantly flooded with COVID-19 casualties. While the daily death rates have dropped dramatically, Los Angeles County saw 23,000 COVID-19 deaths.
During the pandemic, it's gotten worse. I feel emotionally, it's so hard for me to tell families. They can't see their loved one. Their loved one died by themselves at the hospital. They're not able to go there. Emotionally now, I'd say it's a little harder because we can't do viewings.
With the virus attacking its patients in different ways, many families have been caught off guard by the sudden deaths. The pandemic's economic impact has also worsened the stress. Suarez advises people, even during non-pandemic times, these grim plans must be addressed.
A lot of people aren't prepared, and it's just so hard for them to... A lot of them don't know what they should do. They feel like they need to call someone right away, and it's gotten so difficult for families to make that arrangement, to call someone because it's unexpected. They had no plans ahead of time. They don't know who to call. Now funeral homes are turning them away. So it's just on top of their loved one passing, it's gotten a lot more difficult.
And while deaths have slowed down in recent weeks, some families are finding some financial relief. Suarez is now finding himself busy helping families file for FEMA's COVID-19 funeral assistance by supplying his clients with their paperwork as the government helps pay for the funeral services of coronavirus casualties. Steve Angelos, ABS-CBN News, Pasadena, California.